2-3, 2-3.
I curated his first New York show.
Okay, you can talk.
Oh, okay.
Well, we were talking privately.
Yes.
We were talking numbers.
We're not.
Big numbers.
I'd like to talk about the show here in Düsseldorf.
Okay.
You are the curator of the show. And you are also a connector, you told me.
Yep.
You can tell me a little bit about how did you find this wonderful artist?
I curated Leon Lowentraut in New York City, his first show. And through that show, I met the German connection. And one of the people was Dirk Goya. And Dirk Goya and I were talking one day, and he said, Gregory, who else in New York would you like to show? Who else is exciting? And I said, oh, there's only one artist, and that's Danny Minnick. So I showed Dirk his work, and the rest is history.
Yes.
Yeah.
But I wanted to know a little bit about this artist now.
Yeah.
So, how did you find him?
Well, I find everybody. Danny is from Seattle, and he was a professional skateboarder first. So I've been skateboarding since I'm a child. Anybody who's been skateboarding knows who Danny Minnick is. He's been on covers of skate magazines. He was Shaun White's stunt double. So he's very famous in the skating community. But I found him as an artist in New York City 4 years ago through a mutual friend of ours, a fellow actor and a fellow artist. And you know, we just hung out one night, we hit it off, we became good friends. I went to his studio, and from the moment I walked into his studio, I felt some special energy there.
Mm-hmm. Yes, and he has now a gallery also in New York. He has a gallery in New York.
He has a gallery in Los Angeles and in London.
Uh-huh.
Not in New York City yet. I mean, he shows at a gallery in New York, but not in the same capacity that Dirk Goya is showing in here.
And what do you think about how he did become so famous? Just like a meteoric?
Exactly. A meteoric rise, yes.
So you said this in your press?
Yes, yes. Danny is also an actor. He's a professional actor. He's been in a few Hollywood movies. He'll be out in The Irishman by Martin Scorsese in the new year. He's also a member of the Actors Guild in New York City, the famous New York studio school. And he has a lot of friends who are famous actors. And like when I walked into a studio for the first time, those actors walked into the studio and they can feel the energy and everybody just wants a piece of them.
Yes, but if we look at this painting,
yeah.
There is Keith Haring.
There's, it's inspired, yep, yep.
And this are his friends?
They're not his friends, no. They died when he was a young boy, you know. But they are his inspiration. They are the artists from the street that he most admired. Basquiat, he came up with the famous tag, Samo. With Samo, S-A-M-O.
Yes.
And he came up with that tag with a fellow street artist in New York called Al Diaz. Al Diaz is friends with Danny, and Al and Danny do collaborations. And so it's that connection of history of New York City to the present that inspires Danny.
Yes, Gregory. Do you know you are in the art city of the world here in Düsseldorf?
That's what I hear.
Yes.
And just three buildings down, Keith Haring did his famous BMW.
Yes, yes. Yeah. And also Andy Warhol was there.
Yes.
Andy Warhol did also, I think he did also the car there, or this painting.
Right, it's there. Just interesting that it's only three buildings down. That's what I like,
it's,
yeah.
It's on the restaurant.
So it's good connection.
Uh-huh. Yes, and how do you like it?
Oh, it's a beautiful city. Everybody's been super friendly. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Vita.
Thank you.
Yeah, yeah.
It's good, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Good. Danke. We are doing it now with Danny. Yeah? Good. Can you arrange it? A little. I need this and this painting, the dog.
The dog, yeah, yeah.
Great interview.
Homework.
Great interview.
Great. We just, oh, you saw, right? Beautiful.
No, we just did the interview.
Oh, you did? Oh,
yeah, with Gregory.
Oh, cool. Okay.
Great. I do also a little, yes, we
I
can.
I thought you saw the one.
No, this is Gregory's wife,
nice.
Teresa.
Is my best one of my best friend artist dog that I look out of in New York. But uh-huh. Louis mine Flip. I'm like
and
his
you doing a ride with
yeah.
this with your basket and
yeah well Louis actually giving me and Flip a ride in the basket. Louis riding the bike. Uh-huh. And we're in the basket.
Uh-huh. This is special.
Yeah, very special. All of them are special.
This yeah. is not political or
no.
a statement or this painting.
No, it's just about like riding your bike with your dogs and having fun.
Yes, it shows a man with his dog.
Oh, yes.
You with his
yeah.
dog. But I want also to see, you made a statement about Nicaragua.
Nicaragua, yeah, it's over there. Mr. Ortega, you're a beast.
Uh-huh, shall we go there?
Yeah, you want to go there?
Uh-huh, so, we'll be going to Nicaragua.
It's about Nicaragua and the gentleman that he is burning down all the forests and all that stuff. So it's about like the forest that's burning down, like saving all the animals and everything, and kind of grabbing Mr. Ortega by his face, you know.
Mm-hmm.
That's what it's about.
Yeah, but you did all the statements with your art, or?
Do I make what?
Statements.
Yeah, Mr. Ortega, you're a beast. I think he's a beast.
No, always you are.
Do I always make statements?
Yeah, I'm asking you.
Yeah, I mean, sometimes
what's
I don't
your paintings? No?
No, I mean, it all depends. I don't know. It depends on what's going on in the world or like, what I did that day or what I read about. You know, like mm-hmm. I know like one of my girlfriends is she's Nicaraguan and like I know all about Nicaragua because her dad's there and like and Bianca Jagger was Instagramming a lot about Mr. Ortega and like the guns being shot and all that. And that's what my body filtered through at the time that I was learning that information and I put it onto a piece of camera.
Okay, now you are in the art city of, you know this is the art city of
world? Yeah, I know it's our city of the world.
Yes.
That's why I got brought here.
You said very good. But you did not bring your...
My skateboard?
Skateboard with you.
I haven't had time to skate. I just been painting here every day. You know what I mean? I don't even have time to skate right now. I can only do like one thing at a time, you know? I just like painting and right now.
You you are now a shooting star. Shooting star.
Stars are for the sky. I'm just a normal human being that just like learned about his craft and I just didn't take it very seriously. I have a lot of fun and a lot of friends.
Yes, and you, your painting sold out?
I just paint. Gotta ask the gallery about that. I don't know.
No, but you sold your paintings to all the Hollywood stars.
Well, I mean,
musicians.
That's what people put them titled to me. They're just friends of mine that are amazing artists. You know, but, you know, and all of them don't even like they say Hollywood stars. Like, what is that? I mean, I don't know. I don't even know what that is. But I don't know. They're cool.
Uh-huh.
I love all my friends. Thank you for supporting me.
The studio is just in Manhattan, it's Bowery.
No, it's on Bowery and Broome. It's actually my friend Reese Guzman's studio, an amazing artist that I paint with. But he was out of town for almost a year, so I ran the studio out for him.
And may I ask you also one question? How do you like it?
I love it here.
You love it?
Yeah. I wouldn't be here unless I love it and I'm having a good time.
More time.
Yeah.
Spend more time.
I will when it's nice. I don't know. I can't really take the cold because I'm, you know, my motor.
No. It's wonderful weather.
Yeah, it is wonderful weather. I'm